Ashley, you in there? Ashley. Ashley Graham, are you in here?
Just let me go.
Listen. Easy with that. My name's Leon. I'm hearing the president's orders and... That one, well. Hey, it's dangerous outside. You need to listen to me.
What is that? Over there?
Pursue them. The lost lambs are escaping. Deliver unto them salvation.
Do.
Your father trusts me, and I need you to trust me too, and do exactly as I say. I'm gonna get you home safe.
Okay. Okay, Leon.
Get the hell out of here.
Okay. Seriously? Just bought this.
Get the ladder.
Me? Okay. What do we do? There's no way out.
It's okay, I've got you. Hey, trust me. Bruce, I've secured Baby Eagle.
Copy that. Is she okay?
Affirmative.
Well done, Condor One. I'll dispatch a chopper ASAP. I'm sending you the coordinates for the extraction point. Make your way there, and don't let anything happen to Baby Eagle.
Copy that.
Hurry. The weather is getting worse. Bruce out.
They're coming! Get behind me!
Oh God! What is wrong with these people?
On me!
Okay.
Ashley! Damn! I knew it.
Ahí va eso!
Ashley, are you all right?
Yeah, thanks.
I have something I think you like.
Like I said...
Welcome! I've got something new for you, mate. Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave. A deal well struck. A decent size. But size ain't everything, am I right? A well-tuned weapon can make up for a lack of skill, friend. Starting to get an idea of your take. Will that be your comeback anytime?
Hey, can we take a break?
Sorry, we need to keep moving.
Got it.
Hunnigan was right about the weather. This way.
Okay.
Open it from the other side.
What a okay?
Buck, I get easy work. Thank you. There's some things, money, might want to take care of any leftover errands before going this way. Be ashamed to live the rest of your life, won't you?
Right.
Here you go.
Give me a warning next time. Get that episode.
See, you found your missing senorita.
Senorita has a name, and it's Ashley. You are?
Name's Luis. Encantado.
Great. We all have names. Now then, who are you? What are you doing here?
Very good questions, unfortunately.
Hide, now.
In that case, here, help me.
Ashley, quick, over here.
Okay, it's game time.
made up of monsters. You done warming up? Hope you stretched.
Yeah. Now you shut up and be good to go.
Lighten up, cowboy.
Cuffed on blood like this.
You want to start explaining?
The cough, the blood, is caused by something called a plaga. Okay. You saw those people, right? But you have the same thing inside you. The same thing that made them like that. These, what you're experiencing, these symptoms, they're only the beginning.
I don't want to become like them.
You are, well, lucky. You see, at this early stage, the parasite, the plaga, it is possible to remove it with a surgical procedure. And all you need is some know-how. And oh yeah, the right equipment.
Wait, you too?
No worries. See, I have a plan. But you're going to have to trust me. Great, we're partners then.
Hey, why are you...
No time for any questions. The clock is ticking.
Why are you helping us?
Because it makes me feel better. Let's leave it at that. I will contact you later.
Smoke?
I do. The kind you like. Now where's the amber?
Unfortunately, it's not on me at the moment. And you really should be telling me... What a good job I did. Busted my ass and managed to hide it right before I got caught. Which... is why I'm still alive.
The deal was... we get you out of here when you deliver the amber. No amber, no protection, Luis.
Such a stickler for details, Ida. Okay, then. I'll go get it now. How about that? And I do have something else I need to get, too.
This is Roost. I've got some bad news, Condor One. With the weather like this, the chopper can't make its approach. Can you stand by until it clears?
Negative. Too dangerous. We're gonna get out of here and find someplace safe.
I'm sorry. I wish I could do more to help.
Don't worry about it. We'll swim home if we have to. Condor One, out. Let's go.
What's gonna happen to me?
Right now. Let's just focus on getting out of here.
Yeah, right.